Well, you know, our movement is hoping that the corporate politicians in City Hall remember that this year alone, 66 human beings have died in our city simply because they did not have access to shelter. Among them was a baby. This is an unfolding tragedy. And I know that virtually everybody watching this agrees that that's not the kind of city we want to be. We want to be a city that is welcoming of all and treats everyone humanely. And that is why we need humane policies to deal with homelessness.
Ryan Patterson, Kent.
Michael Barney, 130th and Aurora. Daniel Jackson Soto.
If this were a disease,
they would call it an epidemic. What stops you in your tracks?